get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something. Tell us about Jelly. Why did you name your dog Jelly?
Jelly is an English bulldog. He's getting a little old now. He's 11 years old. Actually, there's a movie called Analyze This with Robert De Niro, and his little sidekick was this fat guy with big cheeks named Jelly. So that was one of my favorite movies, and Jelly kind of looks like that guy, so that's why I named him Jelly.
Tell us about Xena.
So Xena was adopted in North Carolina, and she's the only girl, so we had to give her like a strong name, so we named her Xena after the warrior princess.
And Alpha.
Alpha is from North Dakota. He's a Siberian Husky, and it's like a big dog to handle, and the previous owners had him in an apartment, and they couldn't handle him, so we took him over, and my dad used to breed Huskies, so we kind of knew what to do with him. So Dean is from Brooklyn. He was found in a box on the side of the highway, and we adopted him in Staten Island at the animal shelter. And you know, my sister just one day went to the pound and you know saw him, little puppy, and now he's not so little anymore. You know, so they grow up.
If Jelly was a character on the Jersey Shore, which character would Jelly be?
Probably Snooki, because he sleeps all day. I think he likes pickles too, and he's pretty wild, so yeah, he would probably be Snooki. Xena would probably be Pauly D, because she has the spiky ears, kind of resembles his hair. I would probably be Dean. Dean's like more like, he's like calm, but he can be very assertive at points, you know, and he runs the house, but like under wraps, not so like, you know, obnoxiously. Alpha is probably the situation. Alpha's like a cocky, you know, kind of dog that always wants to get his way. When he wants something, he just takes it right away, you know? And it could be a little bit of a, you know.
If you were not called a Guido, what would you want to be called?
If I wasn't called a Guido, what would I want to be called? I don't know. A player? That's a good nickname.
A player?
Yeah, it's a good nickname. I mean, you gotta play the field, you know what I'm saying? You gotta.
Are you serious?
Got to run through a couple of months before you reach a pedigree, you know?
If you were going to describe the ultimate woman, but she was a breed of dog, what would she be?
I would like, if I can describe a woman in a breed of dog, she would be a mix between a Siberian Husky, because of the nice eyes, and a French Poodle, because of the confidence, and hopefully she has a little bit of a French accent, too.
Do you believe in puppy love?
I do believe in puppy love. I'm a victim myself of puppy love. I tend to fall for girls a little bit too easily. So yeah, it's definitely true.
What's your advice to the 104 million singles in America searching for true puppy love?
You can absolutely find puppy love at the Jersey Shore.